Courtois took a shock lead at Gerland 2 minutes after the restart. Fabrice Nkzakala broke down the left-hand side and drove a superb cross into the box. Jean-Christophe Bayebek, on loan from PSG, crashed the ball into the roof of Hugo Lloris's net. Thank you.